Player of the Game Award is presented to the Mules football player who was named the most valuable player of the homecoming game. The recipient of the 5th annual Russ Lott Speech Player of the Game is junior quarterback Eric Cerneski.
Mama, they did the hop thing.
Joining Eric on the field are Tilly, Jake, and Matt Lottspeech, head coach Willie Fritz, and athletic director Jerry Hughes. Congratulations, Eric.
I kept saying, I'm holding my guitar because I couldn't hear.